Who are you, handsome man?
I'm Phil Lewis, 27 years old from Statesboro, Georgia.
Bravo! Philip, what are you going to do for us tonight?
Baton twirling, but self-taught.
Why baton?
I saw a clip on YouTube and absolutely fell in love with it. It just presents such an amazing challenge for me.
It's hard.
And I love it so much. I love it.
What do you usually do to prepare for a performance?
I say a prayer of gratitude. I listen to a song from Beyonce, and I
Which one?
Usually Crazy in Love. That's a hype song for me.
Oh. Okay, good.
And then lastly, I have a donut before every single performance.
Donut?
Did you just have one?
Yes.
I love that.
So I'm ready to go.
Which kind of donut?
Glazed.
Glazed.
The OG, classic.
Yeah, baby.
The OG.
I like the ones that have got raspberry jam in the middle.
Those are so good. I love those too.
I like custard.
Okay.
We'll be back with more donut talk right after this.
All right.
Are you nervous?
A little bit. A little.
Okay. We're ready for you, Philip.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The anticipation is amazing. No one's ever said that before. My preparation involves donuts.
Guys, I want to get donuts after this, so please.
Let's go.
I have a feeling it's going to be good.
Look, already.
Give it to him. Little boy last week trying to run that game. Made it sound so sweet when it say my name. I said, boy, stop, run it back. You can talk that talk, but can you play that sax?
Be a little bit boring.
Yep.
It was actually a dangerous act. I was thinking something can happen at any moment with that thing. It was amazing. Howie.
You're like a one-man parade. You juggled, you danced, you did tumbling. That was spectacular.
Heidi.
It was absolutely incredible. Is this actually part of the Olympics?
Not yet.
It should be at the Olympics and you should be there.
I've got to be honest with you, when someone says baton twirling, I'm not like going, great. However, this was on a different scale. I mean, genuinely.
Thank you, thank you.
And your showmanship, by the way, is off the chart.
Oh, thank
really,
you.
Really?
Thank you.
Over the years, this is the best I've ever seen.
Oh, thank you so much.
We're going to vote now.
Well, I mean, definitely a yes.
Howie.
Yes.
Yes.
Four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, thank you.
Philip, oh my God! Oh, that was incredible. He was like a little dynamite out there.
Yeah,
he was amazing.
I'm scared to let go. I'm scared to
Lewis! Yes! Simon!
Philip, you know what? You have such an amazing personality. And weirdly, I liked you even more because you dropped them. Because it shows how hard this is. And you didn't give up. And you didn't stop smiling. And, it should be. It doesn't have to be perfect. I think people are really going to root for you. And they should root for you because I met you earlier on. You're such a nice person and you deserve this brain. Good for you for not giving up.
Thank you. Howie, well, here's what you got to do. There's only three acts going through. America's got to vote. What you should do, and you could tell me now, I'm right, that you dropped them on purpose, right? A lot of other baton twirlers catch everything, but you're unique. You catch 80%.
Yeah, totally. I knew it.
He meant to do it.
He was nervous.
I was so excited to see you tonight, and I have to say, you did not disappoint. It didn't bother me one bit.
Yeah,
you kept on going like a real athlete. It is so infectious. Good luck tonight. I hope people are going to vote for you. I really, really like
it. Thank you so much.
Sofia! You looked amazing on that stage tonight. It was fun to watch you, even when it fell out of your hand.
He meant to do it.
It was exciting because we know how hard this is, even with the fire. It was amazing.
Thank you.
I loved it.
Now, Phillip, you are self-taught. How do you get the inspiration to do what you do?
There's a lot of people in my village that have been supporting me since day one, and I'm here doing it for them.
Yes!